We're at 10 Downing Street in London today, and behind that door, Boris Johnson is preparing to host an emergency summit of G7 leaders to discuss the crisis in Afghanistan. His hope is to convince President Biden to keep U.S. troops in Kabul beyond the United States' August 31 deadline to allow more time to evacuate people from the airport. British officials are not sounding optimistic they'll be able to convince the president, but we'll see what happens.
Prime Minister, can President Biden be convinced to extend the deadline?